questions, Chris.
Hello, and welcome back from the break. Right now, we're going to talk a little bit of Elon news. Right now, the latest Elon news is last night there was a small but kind of damaging apartment fire at the Crest Apartments, building 2020. One of the apartments on the second floor, they were cooking. The rumor is they were cooking donuts. They were doing a midnight donut cooking, you know, because you do that at midnight. And their kitchen kind of caught on fire, and then the sprinklers went off, and the water from the sprinklers seeped down to the first floor.
Oh, no.
And so everyone in that half of the building had to be evacuated, and they couldn't stay there last night. The electricity was cut off.
That's, like, probably one of the worst things that could happen during finals.
Oh,
yeah.
Like, can you imagine, today in classroom time, I was like, do they get exempt? And I was like, not that I'm going to set off my fire alarm, but, like, honestly, like that's a really big deal. It's something that you have to deal with, unless you're going to, like, put everything away until the end of finals. But you can't do that, because you've got to, like, save
water
stuff.
Yes, yeah. I was reading the article, and Elon is saying they're not responsible for, like, everyone's personal belongings, so if your TV got sprinkled on.
Sprinkled on.
I mean, I'm just making
it. I mean, like, but it can't be. There's no way, like, Elon could be
just
responsible for everything.
Stinks,
it's just unfortunate, though, because, I mean, like, it's bad anytime, but finals, like, people are stressed out anyway. That would just, like, send me over the edge. I'd be like, I gotta go home.
they were all transported to the Best Western. So, I mean, they're kind of staying in a little bit of a nicer place.
I mean, that's cool, but it's still not. It's
still sad. It's still, like, really unfortunate.
Yeah.
I don't know what I would do. Like we were just saying, I'd go home. Like, that's not an option to just go home.
Yeah.
There's no way that you can just be like, oh, quit. Because, like,
catch up with no more school.
Deal with it. I feel really bad for those people. I heard that a lot of them, like, went to Best Western, but are going to stay with friends. And somebody I work with said that she had people knock on her door, and they're like, we have, like, guests now for, like, the rest of the semester. It's just...
That'd be too stressful.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I'm sure I would take somebody in if they, like, they needed it, but it's just such an imposition to have somebody's like, hi, I'm going to make you breakfast now.
It's not the ideal time of the year for it.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's the worst.
How long are they out, though? Like, how long does stuff like that
take? They have to stay out. Probably, like, a week.
Ooh.
Yeah, until they can move back in.
That's the worst.
Well, I'm just gonna ask a quick question, but how many people here have interned so far?
I have.
You've interned, like, multiple times, multiple places.
Yeah, I like interning. I like school to intern.
A lot of students aren't satisfied with 4-credit internships and the amount of money that they have to pay to get credit for that. I had to pay over the summer for my internship to get credit for it. And yeah, because you're not exactly taking a class, you're getting credit, but it feels like you're paying the university to do your own work.
Right, and the thing is that so many internships now require that you get credit, so they don't have to pay you. I know, I think it's, I don't know if it's just in Georgia or where, but you have to either be paid or get credit for it. So it's not even that we're coming out even, it's that we're giving our money away to work, which is so ridiculous.
It doesn't make any sense.
You have to, like, pay for housing if you're in another place, and I know with me, I do not encourage this for you guys, but I just didn't do the work for the internship course. I just focused on being the best intern I could be, and then, like, didn't do my portfolio, didn't do my paper, and so I paid for an F, basically, because I was like, I just want to be a good
intern. A scholar.
So don't do that, you guys, but look out for it in the future. It's just something to think about.
Good thing to think about. Thanks for the advice.
Thank you.
We'll take another quick break, and when we come back, Dawn will be here with the top five.
More to come. The co-hosts are learning Zumba, and Twisted Measure is performing.